Senator Tammy Duckworth gave birth to a baby girl on Monday. The Illinois Democrat is the first sitting U.S. senator to give birth while holding office. In a statement, her office said the senator and her daughter, Maile, are healthy and doing well. Duckworth became the 10th congresswoman to give birth while serving in the House in 2014 with her first daughter, Abigail. Her second daughter is the first child born to a lawmaker in the upper chamber.